halt anstrengend. So, was haben die denn hier für Angst?
Greetings! May the seven circle you and keep you safe. Oh, it's a wonderful day, wouldn't you agree? Of course. But there are plenty of magisters around, aren't there? They shield us from sorcerers and voidwoken alike. You're quite right about the sea, though. Why, only a few days ago, I was writhing in pain, having eaten from that rotten fish they dare sell on the market. But then a fellow pilgrim passed by, laid his hands upon my feverish skin, and just like that, I was cured. Truly, alas, I cannot say who he was, but I can say what he was. A holy man. A stranger showing kindness to strangers, exemplifying the teachings of the divine. Fills my heart with gladness to know that there are still folks like him to be found, now that our Lord Alexander has fallen. May the seven keep him. May they keep all of us.
Mächtiges Erwachen.
Good day to you.
Sehr gut.
At this rate, there'll be no steak for Lucian's day.
Mit dir, wird's mit dir für zwei. Mr. Valand. Dort, der kann mal seinen Mund halten.
Latest news! Fresh from the war!
Many a latest, my friend. The war, the bishop, the queen. What tickles your fancy? Ain't looking too good for them lizards. Word is, the Divine Order's gonna hit the ancient empire and hit it hard. You remember what happened to the elves, don't ya? Ain't no one left standing when you treat them to death, Fog. Seven, save us. Stabbed in the back he was by them vile, low-born, treacherous seekers.
Ja, das waren die Sucher.
Kill them all, I say. Do them like Magister Raymond did old Lady Seaver. That'll teach them traitors. I mean, they doomed us all, didn't they? The son of the divine is dead. Gone. Who'll save us now? Jolly Justinia, queen of the dwarves. Ha! Scourge, more like. Here's 20 or so noble gentlemen. No one knows what they did wrong, if anything. And she has them stripped and whipped all the way to the execution grounds. Didn't even give them the dignity of the sword. No, sir. Had them all hung. Real slow, like. You ask me, and I say she's mad as a mink with its tail on fire. Queen or no queen?
Okay. Einfacher Marktschrei, ich dachte, der ist ein Propagandamensch.
You, stranger, what are you doing here?
Magister, wer ist sie? Sagen, was du im Vorsitz tun hast.
Grumbling. The Magister turns back.
Ich hätte sie auch angreifen können, ne? Warum haben die denn alle so Angst?
More humans! Just what we needed.
Der Mund ist auch verrückt.
Hackles raised. The dog barks at the sand built up beneath the building.
You're nice, and I'm a good dog. Yes, I am. There's something not right, and that's wrong. It's under the house thing there, and it's bad. I can smell it. Not like this. This smells real bad. This smells evil.
Am Haus? Runter? Ich speichere mal. Und dann gehen wir mal hier zu ihr.
He's here, somewhere. I know it. I can't tell me. Have you anything to report?
Dir was zu berichten, lächeln und sagen, dass du es für ihn noch nicht hast, aber ihn mitteilen wirst, wenn du ihn findest.
Damien, take it all. Where is the snake? Magister Carver will have our heads if we don't find him. It's vital that you report anything unusual. We must know. Is that clear? He arrived in Driftwood some days ago, dressed as a tinkerer. He bought and sold a few knickknacks. But we thought nothing of it until our brothers started vanishing. As soon as he knew we were onto him, he ran. We think he's hiding in here, but he's a canny one. Now, be on your way. Who knows where he could strike next?
Ich sehe einfach mal angreifen. Okay. Zwei Kinder, vielleicht können die mir was Interessantes sagen.
Hello, mister.
The little boy looks at you. He picks his nose.
You be careful. My daddy's a magister. No, he's not. His daddy's a fisherman like most daddies around here.
Das ist nur dein Papa ist ein Gott. Fragen, was sie erwarten zu sehen, wenn sie auf das Wasser starten.
We're waiting for our friend. He went for a swim. He'll be back soon.
Uh-oh.
He went swimming all the way to Fort Happy.
Uh-oh.
Fort Joy? That's what I said. Fort Joy. He's gonna find his mum and bring her back. Cool. How did you know that? Mister, have you seen our friend Joe?
Their innocence in a world with precious little innocents left. Let's leave them that way.
The truth hurts, but they'll get over it.
Kids are resilient. Tell them the truth.
The horror grows on their little faces.
Ja, nicht, dass sie da hinterher schwimmen.
No, that's a horrible thing to say. I bet it wasn't Joe. I bet it was someone else's leg in that icky shark.
She bursts into tears. Ben looks from you to her and back again. Then starts crying too. After a moment, the crying subsides. Ben and Harriet snuggle
in. Ned schmeißt ins Meer.
So where's Joe?
They look puzzled, but the little boy seems to accept the idea.
I think we should go home. Come on, Ben. Thank you, mister. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, mister.
They
bye
skip
bye.
Away, still children, but now, somehow, older than before. Das leere Büchse.
Warm red wine flows down your throat. The languor of a tavern evening soothes you. Suddenly, shrieks rend the night. The magisters have come. Warm red blood flows down your face.
Ah, wieder mal die Magister. Ja, das ist ein tolles Volk hier. Wirklich, wirklich wahr. So, was als nächstes? Das finde ich schwierig, hier nicht die Übersicht zu verlieren. Wir spielen das nach.
Take that sorcerer. Dallas, get her.
You're dead, Alexander. Alexander, you're dead. You have to stay dead until we say you're not dead anymore.
Here, Mrs. Alexander doesn't have to stay dead, does it? Hey, are you an elf? Whoa!
Cool. I think you look weird.
The three kids stare at the collar in awe. Then they stare at you in even greater awe.
Yeah, it's real. I seen the one they put on Joe's mum before she got sent to Fort Joy.
A real sauce collar. This is the best day of my life. Come here, sorcerer. I'm gonna put a stop to your shenanigans for real.
The sorcerer screams and runs away. Dallas and Alexander in hot pursuit, all three children laughing.
Endlich war so ein Ding mal zu was nütze.
No rest until the killer is found.
Walter. Oh, alles ist einfach. Was kann man da machen?
An elf in tattered red robes shifts through pages of handwritten notes spread across the table.
So many suspects. So many potential culprits. I need to narrow down the list. Think, you damn elf, think.
A floorboard creaks beneath your foot. The elf leaps around abruptly.
What? Why do you sneak up on me?
Don't you know how dangerous that is, the way things are? Haven't you heard? My own Magister comrades are vanishing from right here in Driftwood. Whoever's behind it must be stopped. If you hear anything, come to me. Three Magisters vanished so far, all within Driftwood. My comrades believe some tinkerer named Higber is behind it all, but they're wrong. I'm certain of it. That's what I'm intent on finding out. This tavern is full of scum and degenerates. The true culprit could easily conceal themselves amongst them. I have to keep investigating, keep the pressure up. The culprit will make a mistake eventually. If you see anything suspicious, let me know. You do that. Now away with you.
Tja. So, da drin sind auch einige.
Magister's dropping left and right. Can't say I'm shedding any tears.
Where is it? Where is it? Sir, please, have you seen a small burlap pouch lying about?
Ich hab eine Börse aufgehoben.
She looks up at you in surprise. Her great greenish-gold eyes sparkle, and she rubs a palm over her smooth head, seemingly confused.
You'd help me.
Tears star her eyelashes, and she begins to weep. She takes your hand.
I know. What a crybaby I am. It's just, you're so kind. It's been a difficult day. The pouch. I really must find it back, or my master will flay me alive. It had quite a sum inside it.
Ich hab doch eine gefunden, oder nicht?
Magister Raymond. He bade me take the coins to purchase supplies for his journey, but I dropped it along the way. He's sure to think I stole it.
She tilts her head back and blinks back tears.
I'd never do such a thing. Never.
She reaches out as though to shake your hand, but stumbles, falling a little into your arms. She laughs, embarrassed, and quickly rights herself.
Terribly sorry. I'm not in my proper mind today, it seems. I'll keep looking myself. Good day to you.
Nein. Ach, ich hätte das doch bezahlt. Keine einfach hinterher. Ach. Wahnsinn. Wie viel? Ja, Teufel haben wir über den Ei. Vielleicht können wir es uns später noch einmal ansehen. Ja? Ja. Okay, jetzt nicht so ganz verstanden. So, was haben wir hier denn noch? Gehen wir mal noch hier ans Ende. Und dann haben wir auch endlich alles. Ah ne, da hinten geht's immer noch weiter. Ja? Ja. Ich bin durchs Haus gelaufen. Ja, was? Ich auch ein paar Eier holen können. Was haben wir denn da entdeckt? Katzenskelett.
Well, ain't you a tall drink at all, Ness? What can I do for you, honey?
She fluffs them and coos.
You're so very, very sweet to notice, honey. Ain't easy keeping him so nice in a dusty town like this. But I do take pride in him. Sure, why not? Not all of them hatch, you know. And between you and me, honey, I don't mind the taste of an omelette now and again. Go on and scoot then, honey.
Hm. Okay. It's here.
The cat stares up at you. Its midnight black pupils are too prominent for you to discern the color of its glazed eyes.
8 lives already gone, but I'd gladly lose the last if you can throw me a fish. One of those smelly kind. But I need 'em. So yummy. They taste like shadows and spoiled cream and turn the air dark. Oh, it feels so beautiful against my fur, like being caressed by black cotton.
He stares at the fish and meows, a mixture of pleasure and pain. You've never seen a cat so hungry. The fish disappears as quickly as a dwarf's sobriety.
Maybe I should stick to the good stuff for a while. But I'll miss the shadow.
He pokes his nose at your map, leaving a wet spot.
I think you'll find something interesting there. Found me some goodies during life number 6. Now, if you don't mind, I need a bit of me time.
Then?
That can't be good for him.
I'm so very...
Verwesen, sehr gut. So, hier hinten geht's dann nur noch raus. Das ist... Oha. Na, gucken wir uns das hier mal an. Das Spiel, eine alte Münze.
Something got you in port. The hound smells sauce on you. Plenty of it, by the sound of...
Haven't got a collar for you. Damn it.
I'm sorry, but I can't let you leave. Hounds, at the ready. Fine, fine. Do all the gallivanting you want. But if a hand goes snapping at your heels, I'm looking the other way.
Praktisch. So, weißt du, was ich jetzt mache? Ich hau hier einfach mal zu Klump. Ohne erhöhte Dings. Du gehst nach da. Du gehst nach da. Nach da. Ich stehe relativ gut. Naja. Da. Du gehst nach da. Knallst die Sonne. Und um. Ham.
Sibylle!
Müsste doch jetzt hier richtig schön. Die sind stark hier. Kann mal seinen neuen ballistischen Schuss ausprobieren. Feiner Schuss. Verfehlt. Nicht so viel. Fängt man sich da um den mit einem Erdball. Von einem Feuerball. Das ist ja jetzt mal schöner. Was macht er da? Was ist das? Ein Holztotem? Macht den mal da fertig. Ach komm, ey, warum trifft er denn nicht mehr? Irgendwas versehen. Waffenstufe zu hoch. Was bin ich da für eine Stufe? Oh Mann, ey. Ja. So, dann machen wir mal von hinten. Zu wenden. Geil, ey. Verfehlt halt die ganze Zeit. Verfehlt auch, hat er auch nur zu hoch. Ja, zum Kotzen. Das wusste ich nicht. Du bist am Zug. Ja, wer lebt denn hier noch? Oh, komm. Ist das der letzte? Ja. Das ist der letzte. Pam, pam, pam. Fehlt ja aber klar. Scheiße, ey. Ich denn jetzt? Ja, was bin ich denn für eine Stufe? Kann mir das mal jemand sagen? Inventar. Stufe 10. Gott, der braucht Stufe 12. Heft die noch. Zumindest ähnlich, weiß ich nicht. Der jetzt hin da. Dann kommt der mal schön in den Rucksack. Größer. Öffnen. So eine Kacke. Ja, die Armbrust ist weg, oder was? Na klar. Ja, dann muss ich gleich nochmal zurück und mir die Armbrust wieder kaufen. Hm? Schön. Ganz, ganz toll. Ja, Stärke verfügbar 2. Schaden. Mehr Schaden. Mehr Schaden. Ja, Waffen. Persönlichkeit. Sie kriegt Persönlichkeit Dieberei. Auf jeden Fall beidhändiger Kampf und Finesse. Er kriegt Intelligenz 2. Und noch ein Pyrokinet. Er kriegt noch ein Geomat. Das kann man noch tauschen. Und ja, hier kriegt man einen Dein und einen Dein. Toll. Gut, gut, gut. Also wieder. In der Stadt rein. So, ja, ja. Man sollte einfach immer killen, weil es einfach mehr Erfahrungspunkte gibt. Scheiße, ey, die hat doch auch irgendwas, oder nicht? 8 Stufe 6 und er hat.
Dann komm over. Stufe
7, Stufe 12, ja, hier reden.
Buying or selling?
Handeln mit jemandem zu gefällt. So, was haben wir denn hier? Stufe 10, das ist das. 1300. Muss ich wohl, ne? Eine auffüllen. Oh, Wahnsinn. Annehmen, so. Weggehen. Er kriegt das weiter. Wo ist denn der?
Could be worse, you know.
Hard to say how.
Auch hier rein.
You could be a dwarf, for starters.
Keine Ahnung, was das soll. Was man die überhaupt anziehen kann, ist halt schon. Naja. Gar nicht so schlechter Scheiß, ne?